in Jurassic World Dominion, the park is gone and dinosaurs are everywhere. Owen, Claire, and Maisie are living off the grid.
Blue, you had a baby, that's impossible.
Hey, girl.
You look just like your mother.
I promise you, I am gonna get her back.
Jurassic World Dominion gave us the opportunity to take the franchise to new and different places.
I have to fix a terrible mistake that I've made.
You coming or what?
I have to warn you, everyone's so excited to have you. You guys are absolute legends around here.
Our storylines intersect.
We get to reacquaint with old friends and get to know new friends.
It feels like this is the closing of a chapter.
You willing to risk your life for people you never met?
You want to ask questions or you want to ride?
I thought it was a fantastic idea to bring these two worlds together.
I made a promise we would bring her home.
You made a promise to a dinosaur?
Yeah. Why?
Jurassic World Dominion is the culmination of the franchise.
We give you something that you want, but do not expect.
That can't be right.
I've never seen action like this ever.
The most scary and awesome dinosaurs I've ever seen.
What is that?